Jackson Band will be performing for MTV's Spring Break festivities coming up in March. Here's a look at Storage 24's MySpace page. The group jammed against 9 other bands across the country to win MTV's Band of the Year. Members say the name Storage 24 comes from the band's practice facility, which was a storage facility. They're just happy to represent the Magnolia State.
We love you. We're very proud to represent Mississippi.
The Band of the Year in the entire country is from Jackson, Mississippi. Word. So we need y'all support. The next time that we play here in the city of Jackson, let's show these people why somebody else, someplace else, in another state named us the Band of the Year. We need y'all support.
Well, the next local performance for Storage 24 is November 14th at 9:30 p.m. in Yazoo City at Bottoms Up. Admission is $5.